People, welcome to my channel once again. My name is Loretta, and as you know, I am back with a new topic for this week. And I hope you enjoyed our video last week. And in case you are not subscribed yet, please tap the subscribe button right there, the red button down below, and subscribe so you'll be the first to get our videos as we post them. Welcome back today. Today I have something really great to talk about. You know, these are things I've been reading over time. I have somebody who usually send me this powerful quotes about being successful in life, how not to give up, and so on, by great people you know about. Okay, so today I thought to share with you guys, let you know about this, so you can also, you know, start searching for great quotes like this that would inspire you, motivate you, and keep you going. So I'll start from this one that says, never give up today. Never give up. Today is hard. Tomorrow will be worse. But the day after tomorrow will be sunshine. I hope you agree with that. So a lot of us go through so much that we just want to run away. We want to give up. But stay there. Don't go nowhere. Because the day after tomorrow will be sunshine. Okay, then this one says, you need the right people with you, not the best people. The right people with you is what you need. The right people, people that understand you, people that understand your dream, is what you need, not just the best people, because the best people might not be able to lead you to where you're going to, but when you have the right people around, you're there. Okay, and this one says, people who are determined to succeed do not procrastinate. Why do you procrastinate? It is not a good thing. Okay, so if you want to be successful in life, that is one thing you need to work on. And I love this quote so much that sometimes it just throws me away. I've been working on this, I've been working on myself, and this has really helped me a big deal. And this one says, some people choose to make excuses, others choose to make it happen. Success is a choice. Do you agree with me? Let me know in your comments. Okay, and this one says, never say I can't. Ask yourself, why can't I? Okay, so if you don't agree, drop your comment. If you agree, drop your comment as well. And this one says, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today.
Wow.
I love this so much and I agree with this. It belongs to people. The future belongs to those who prepare for it today. What are you doing about your future? What are you doing about tomorrow? Are you preparing or you're just there? It's up to you. Okay, and this one says, every accomplishment starts with the decision to try. You want to do something big, you have to try first. You want to do something great, you want to become this. Have you tried out in doing that thing, or have you tried out something related? And this one says, the difference between losing and winning is most often not quitting. I totally agree with this. The difference between winning and losing is most often not quitting. Yes, a winner would not quit. That is one thing a winner is known for. It doesn't quit. No matter what, it will stay there until it gets what it wants. Okay, and the next one says, the difference between the one who quits and the one who wins is consistency. This is one word that drives me. In my day-to-day activity, this word pulls me up. Consistency. I like to be consistent no matter what. And it says, the only difference between the one who quits and the one who wins is consistency. Okay, it says, show up every day 100% ready for huge success. That is how I think. I'm 100% ready each day, no matter what comes my way. My mind is fully prepared, 100%. Go for it and get it right. Okay, and another one says, success is not a citizen of any country, and poverty is not an inheritance of certain group, but a product of the mindset. I've often heard people say, success is a mindset. And it is totally true. What is your mindset? Okay, so if your mindset is, I don't know, start working on it. Work on your mindset. Okay, and here says, every morning you have two choices: continue to sleep with your dream or wake up and chase them. It's up to you. Do you want to remain sleeping or you want to wake up every morning and chase your dream? It's up to you. Okay, and this one says, the man who asks a question is a fool for a minute, but the man who does not ask is a fool for life. I've heard this several times, and totally true. Totally true. The last one I have here says, the road to success starts with your mind. Okay, I talked about mindsets, and here says, the road to success starts in your mind. So, how these are great, great, great inspirational, motivational quotes, and most of them are by people you know, or you must have read about, like John Asara, and so many of them, you know. I just want you to find out more of this. You can get them on the internet, you know, Google them, find out more. Get these things. They might, oh, they would inspire you, not mind. They will inspire you and motivate you. So what do you do with your spare time? You can add this to what you do with your spare time. Thank you guys for watching once again. I hope you've been inspired as well. Okay, so if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please tap on the red button down there and subscribe. And like the video as you watch. Remember to share as well. Until I come back with another video. Bye-bye.